We all stand up, church. When grace flows in, gratitude is byproduct of it, and it fills up. And when you're thankful and grateful, giving, loving, generosity overflows, because you know everything that you have is only by the grace of God. The lady who was forgiven much poured out all she had for Jesus. And she doesn't care if people will be offended with her generosity, with her expression of love to Jesus. As if she was saying, this is the person who saved me from death, and this is the least I could do. Poured out this 1 year wage, used my hair, my pride and joy, and wipe Jesus' feet because he has forgiven me. Today, church, I would like to call on the ushers. We will have communion. But please, don't take this lightly. Don't be in a hurry. Take this moment that when you hold the bread, picture the symbol of the body of the Lord, bruised, broken for you. When you hold the cup, it's not just a juice, it's a symbol of the blood of the Lamb. And let's just focus on Jesus. No one will be walking around. Just this moment, be present. No one checking out their Facebook or social media or Snapchat. Be present in the moment. And have this moment change our lives with gratitude and grace. It's beautiful, Jesus. You are a beautiful God.
The heavens are roaring.
The heavens are. Of salvation, the symbol of the blood of Jesus. He poured it all out. He went all in, all out for you. And He invites you to join His team. Not because you're good and perfect, just because you're willing to receive that gift of eternal life in Christ. Let's partake the symbol of the blood of Jesus.
Jesus, to the one who saved us. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Lord, you are good to me, Lord. Thank you for your grace. Come on, let's lift our voices, no matter what, in different languages. Let's just bless Him today, church. Oh, I love you, Lord. You are worthy. You are worthy to be praised. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for receiving me just as I am. Oh, I will love you, Lord. I will honor you, Jesus. I will give my best offering to you, Lord. Here's my life, use it for your glory, God. Oh, glory, glory, glory in the highest. Jesus, I will shout of your glory. I will shout of your fame.
Presence in that moment, right, Barry, this right here, right now, and generosity will just be normal for us. We won't be stingy, we'll be generous, we'll just give and love people, love God, because it's just a byproduct of grace. Thank you, Lord. salvation.
Take